7 A 55 9 55 7 A 55 9 Şu burada bir şey kalmadı.
It's a good thing you answered. I could probably use your help.
Probably.
Fine. I could really use your help. Can we meet?
Just tell me when and where.
You don't know how good it is to hear that. Swing by the Aldecaldos camp. I'll explain it all.
The Aldecaldos? Thought you parted ways.
Look, it's a long story. Just hurry over. I'm here.
De acaba takımları öyle mi konuşsak yoksa şey mi gitsek? Canım. Next. Elizabeth. Fazla iş var ya. Kestir alacağımız hiçbir yer yok mu? Tamam, ben bölüm kapanışı olarak Cyber Cycle'dan patlatayım. Nix'le konuş. Buldum. Şimdi. Ev sonuna görevi. Panama merak ediyorum ya. Varış noktası benim nerede, ben orada.
It's good you're here.
What happened? Spit it out.
The Wraiths took Saul. The brick brain ventured out with a small patrol and never came back.
Sure it was Wraiths?
We've been observing their camp. We know they're holding prisoners, including someone important. We need to free Saul. I don't know why, but I felt I could count on you.
Always Pan Am. You and me are chums. Thought that was clear.
Careful, or I'll start believing that. You won't be able to get rid of me.
I'll survive, I'm sure.
Whatever goodwill you might feel, I'm sure you won't turn down one of the best sniper rifles on the West Coast. A Tektronica Grad. You saw it in action already. That and the gratitude of the Caldos.
Sounds fancy.
Once you have it in hand, fancy all of a sudden becomes kick-ass. Let's go. Mitch will walk you through the details.
Benim bir dakika bir işim var.
Only the baddest firearms in all the badlands. Isn't that why you're back?
Dokuz kırk yedi benimkisi. Altmış altı seksen bir. Ama bunda 1 milyon tane şey var, bunda yok.
Ignore that.
Hey Panda. Seriously? You want to get myself chipped?
Someone has to.
I like it. You know you have a.
Yine aynı şeyler mi var? Yaptık sinyal iyileştirici sağlığı %30 arttırır. Bu kapasitesi %40 arttırır. Her siber kasapta farklı bir şey mi var? Neyse. Ne yapıyoruz hadi.
Where's Mitch? He was supposed to meet me here.
He'll be here any minute.
Hey, this is Mitch. Böyle geliyor.
You never mentioned seeking outside help.
We can use all the help we can get.
Okay, how you want to do this?
Quietly. An open assault would be suicide. Mitch is already setting up the recon. You'll sneak into the Wraith's camp while I cover you.
Wait. Meaning it's just gonna be us two? What about all you guys?
Look around! The last attacks left barely half of us standing. Our supplies are stuck outside goddamn Reno, and our gear... Don't get me started.
We're up shit creek, static. And I don't know if we're ever gonna find or fashion a paddle.
Your leader gets nabbed and you, what, hope for the best? Rather than I think about what you do for the ones at the bottom of your food chain.
You're asking for trouble.
Leave it! He has a right not to understand.
There's Mitch. I floated a drone over the Wraith's camp. Will you take a look, or would you rather keep mouthing off?
Let's see what we got here.
The Raffins can't see it. Active camo, but that practically inhales battery juice, so make it quick.
They found an abandoned cement plant to squat in, with a mass of heavy gear. Locusts would be a better name for them. They fly into a place, strip it of all it's got, then move on. But this time... Do you see the wall? They've added some primitive security measures. It points to them aiming to stay longer. The question is why. Who knows for sure, but I would guess that Saul is part of the reason. If he's still there, we have to find a way inside. That guard post is probably connected to the rest of the camp.
Our way in.
Maybe, but there are also breaches in the wall. Lightly guarded sections. Do you see the tracks? Tire tracks. Their vehicles were moving heavy freight. It could have been equipment. Either that or Saul's not their only prisoner. The tracks lead to the truck. Can you scan it? That's probably the one they kept Saul in. The main building, there. Saul must be inside.
Quite a spread. Be like looking for a diamond in a hailstorm.
If they haven't scrapped and gutted the place for parts, you could access the local camnet. You would just need to find the control room. The skywalk. It connects the garage to the main structure.
Okay, got some stuff to work with now.
Is everything clear?
Yep. Let's go get Saul.
Perfect. Mitch, is the van primed?
I did what I could. Take a tour.
Job.
I mostly improvised, actually.
Either way, it'll have to do.
Hold on a minute, I got one more thing. If you find Saul hasn't flatlined, you'll probably need this. Spike Superjet, a rhino dose. It should speed up Saul's central pump.
Hope so. Thought I could carry him out of my back.
So that should be everything. V, will you ride with me?
Yeah, of course I'm going with you.
Okay, you take the wheel.
One me driving.
Yep, I need to fiddle with my scope a bit.
Kolay gelsin. Kral çok mutsuz gözüküyor. Mutsuzluktan değil, şu an oyuna odaklıyım. Hani bir tık uyumam lazım. Ama oyundan çıkışım gelmiyor. Ne yapacağımı düşünüyorum. Yoksa mutsuzluktan da eyvallah sorduğun için. Hoş geldin bu arada.
He's not at the top of his form.
Yes, but moving civilians across the border during a
hijacking
a petrochem tanker, opening the valves, cranking a few figure eights to set the desert ablaze and give the kids a fun show. That's the Saul I remember.
Bir de oyun hani oyunluktan çok böyle film gibi. Ne bir yorum yapabiliyorsun ne başka bir şey, böyle oturup izliyorsun. Onun da etkisindeyim biraz. Uykum da geliyor yavaştan, mala bağladım iyice.
Holy, do you see that? That is one hell of a storm.
Looking bad.
Oh, it's bad and more than its look. We have to move quickly. Okay. We need to hide the car. Park beside that outcrop. Okay, out. I'll find a place to roost and keep you in sight. You just watch yourself down there.
Şimdi. Evet.
I'm in position. I have you in range.
Sakin olacağız. Birer birer indireceğiz.
I want to see them up close. I see several heavy hitters.
Just wait. Nothing to see just yet. Wait till they give him a taste of the torch. Try to melt him down.
Whoa. You're just wasting your time.
Yeah, that's weird.
Sly. I'm Saul, and you two get out of there.
Hemen şimdi 7A55 E955 Buldun mu beni? Daha. Siz yanlış benim kanadıma çattınız. Dead. Disemboweled. And not just for her chrome, I don't think. Fucking rapids. Soulless filth. There's no line they won't cross. None.
Breathing? Think so.
Good. Grab him and get out of there.
Saul. Do you have my goddamn cigar? Easy, Saul. I'm here with Pan Am.
Pan Am? But she left.
Not forever. Gonna get you out.
You. I remember. You're that merc.
Pretty badly beat. Probably could use this.
Oh, yeah.
So, how is...
Time to don my dancing shoes.
He'll live.
Now get yourselves out of there.
Middle of a shitstorm down here. Brewing to be a Category 5.
I know. Get out of the building. I'll be right there.
That's a mistake. You'll regret. Brace yourselves!
Thank you.
Pan Am, you're making a mistake. Another one.
You're serious right now?
Those devils wanted to know our location. If we drive to camp now, you'll just be setting the table for them.
You look outside lately. The storm will wipe our tracks.
And the scent of blood?
What?
We got more chomping at our tail.
Fuck.
We need to shake him! That's one way to treat an engine.
Fuck off, Saul. I can't squeeze any more out of it! Cut off that tail!
Get ready! Shelter.
I know, damn it. There's an abandoned farm nearby. I'll get us there.
Fuck! My head! You up to kill me?
Ah, we need a rifle!
Done it better myself.
Thanks.
Bakışlara bak, sanki övüyormuş gibi değil de öyle daha çok sövüyormuş gibi. Aman Allah'ım, planlarımı mahvetti gibi baba.
You see those buildings?
Recep'e girsin. Ulan Eray'ı. Acaba arka kapıyı kapatsa mıydık ya?
Inside, quick! I need to catch my breath. Just in time for dinner.
Not hungry. I just swallowed a pound of sand. Looks like we're in for the night. A little power might be useful. Could you help me look, V? I'll search in here. A lot of useful things. The Engels left in a hurry.
Biotechnica made them a good offer.
Yeah, right. Sell us your land.
You don't know that.
No bulldozers, no backhoe loaders ever showed up. Lousy, rotten way to get them out. Deal with the corp, you end with nothing, Saul.
Don't go there. Not now.
Kapele niye gidiyoruz? Yeni eklemeni geri getir. Onlar dediği gibi adam bizim adam birden şeye dönüştü ama. Elektrikçiye dönüştü. Takır tukur halletti adam. Var. Can you check it? Might have the magic touch. Actually, you know what? Check the fuse outside. It might have come loose. If so, just whack it back in place and I'll get this junk burned.
See what I see? Expiration date's from before the last war, so hopefully it hasn't turned to poison. Today's our lucky day.
Lucky. Interesting choice of words.
Do I hear a lecture coming on?
No. No lecture. But we do need to talk. That Wraith's crap. It shouldn't have happened. They wanted everything. Our camp locations, routes, offloading points. If they knew what state we're in, one or two more raids and that'd be the end of us. And if you had mounted a raid of your own, well...
It's not the time for this. You're both exhausted.
Maybe you're right.
We can't hope to handle the Raffens alone.
So you would sell us out to Biotechnica? Vade, tell him it's a damn rotten idea.
Gotta agree with Pan Am. Sounds like a truly shitty idea.
Thanks.
What could you possibly know about it?
You know what I always liked about nomads? Your taste. No, your hunger for freedom. It's not easy to come by in Night City. The corpse got their grubby claws and everything. And I just can't believe you'd hand them what you hold to be most precious.
Thank you, V. I could not have said it better.
We've had our spats.
A few. Like any family.
They're not worth digging up.
I think so, too.
If you'd like to come back, everyone will be waiting. Arms open wide. But there will have to be changes. No more jumping to the front of the line.
And so it begins.
You know what, sweetheart? We'll have plenty of time to tear at each other's throats later.
That is my hope.
But right now, I wouldn't mind catching a few winks.
Need help?
Fuck off.
Huh.
Do you know what they call these storms in North Africa? Haboobs. Damn, I love that word.
Direkt gitti ya. Kapat herif. Kaldık mı baş başa?
The meds talking.
I sure hope so. I think he took a few solid hits to his skull. funny.
What is?
I rarely sleep with a roof overhead, yet this will be the second time with you. When you're on the road day and tonight and today, your butt basically fusing with your seat. You forget what it's like.
And? You think this is any better?
No, just different. Yeah, this would make for a decent little motel, wouldn't it? Little fireplace, booze. Grumpy guy at reception is the one thing missing.
Have everything you need, man.
Mm-hmm. I couldn't ask for more.
Ma'am, I'm sure you'd be cozier with your shoes off.
After a full day in them, I'd fear a health code violation.
Nonsense. After a day as full as today, you deserve to kick back.
Oh? And what did you have in mind?
Got a few ideas. Think you know what kind?
No. It's really nice as is. Let's not spoil it, okay?
I'm sorry. Didn't know what I was thinking.
Oh, it's fine. Truly. Don't let it worry you.
Right. So, friends, then.
V, I'm glad you came. Really. Thanks. It meant a lot to me. Do you hear that?
Nope.
Mm-hmm. The wind has waned. I can't speak for Haboob's, but when a Chinook rolls rough and rowdy across the plain, I sure can't get any shut-eye. Not a wink.
Başladı horlamaya. Sen nereden çıktın lan?
On behalf of the staff of the Independent California Motel, I wish you all sweet dreams.
Did you sleep all right?
Good work, V. Old style raid.
You gotta agree now. Next time, I choose the motel.
If there is such a time. Well, I slept like a puppy. That's a cozy shoulder you have there. It's too bad I better get rolling in a minute.
Oh, hang on. I thought you were headed back to the Alicaldos. Staying with the clan.
That remains so. Come on. Last night, when we were talking to Saul, thanks for standing up for me. Though, one thing. The Wraiths, the raid. It's the start of something we need to prepare for. Saul will get everything set up in camp. Whereas I...
Evet, sen.
Whereas you...
The Raffins wanted to know our roots, right? Well, it's the Aldecaldos' turn. Some recon is in order.
Uykum geldi. Aşırı uykum geldi. Öyle böyle değil.
Please take care of her. She served me well.
Putting her in good hands, Pan Am.
I know. So, thank you. Once again.
Hold up. About last night.
We don't need to talk about that. I'm just... not like that.
So what are you like?
More like
this. Take care of yourself.
You too, Pan Am.
And remember, I'm indebted.
Circumstances were different, I'd say saddle up and ride after her. But here and now, just look. Damn hard to catch a girl like that. Only hope you've got is they feel a pang and stop to wait.
What's with you?
Dunno, a memory maybe. Don't matter. Okay, back to town, V. Headed up to here with this gusty outback.
Bence de. Burayı bulduğumuz iyi oldu. Şimdi bir C 55 R9 ya. Benim kelebek gibi ya. Hala diyor Takamura ile buluş, Takamura ile buluş. Başlayacağım Takamura'na ya. Neyse daha yapacağımız bir sürü ek iş var. Bunların hepsi bitecek. Ondan sonra geçeceğiz ana hikayeye. Bu oyunu %100 olarak bitireceğim ben. İzleyen herkese teşekkürler. Sonraki oyunlarda, yayınlarda, videolarda görüşmek üzere. Kendinize iyi bakın. Hoşça kalın.